climbed into his 18-wheeler, and once more he thanked the dealer for the hand that life had dealt him for over 30 years. This would be his final journey, a little sad, a little lonely, as he remembers the good times, the heartaches and the tears. So he fired up his engine, released his air brake screaming, as he left the docks behind him without a worry or a care. This week he would retire to sit beside the fire and tell stories to his grandsons of truckers everywhere. And deep down in his pocket was a well-worn leather wallet, a gift his father gave him as he stood there by his side, with two pictures in the middle, one a mother old and feeble, and a young girl who was just 18 when she became his bride. He motored down the 75, sure was good to be alive, as the memories came rushing to when he was a boy. And he often told the story of how his dad bought his first lorry, a Bedford flat that he brought one day from a man in Knocknacloy. Every day he'd rush home from school to help his dad load flax and wool and take it to the markets in Newry and Strabane. He knew his school day soon would end, for all he ever wanted then was to be just like his daddy, a big truck driving man. And deep down in his pocket was a well-worn leather wallet, a gift his father gave him as he stood there by his side, with two pictures in the middle, one a mother old and feeble, and a young girl who was just 18 when she became his bride. Just like the truck, the years roll on. He finally got his 141 when he showed it to his mom and dad. Their eyes shone with delight, and his father from his pocket gave him the leather wallet. He said, always keep it with you every day and night. So next week I'll hand the wallet on to my boy to carry on as he travels down the highway of the long white line of life. And deep down in his pocket he'll keep the leather wallet with a picture of his mother and his newly wed young bride. And deep down in his pocket was a well-worn leather wallet, a gift his father gave him as he stood there by his side, with two pictures in the middle, one a mother